It's supposed to go this way. This is perfect. I know I could go that way. Dinner? What the hell?
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted.
Story time.
I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came.
Cal was like, whatever.
Nightmare I could have imagined, and I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Oh my god! BT, you gonna whoop your pretty little buttery now. Let's see.
This Roche here looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Wait, now I could go back to...
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
Dathomir, no, we're not going there. Bugana was the first one. Zepho. I know this one more canister on Zepho.
So, if the Order thing is rebuilt...
I know it!
Do you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are a Jedi hiding?
No, just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? No, no, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
No problem at all.
Nowhere, kid, we're about to land.
Now I just have to remember how did I get there? Because this is... Yeah, this is the one. Can I go this way? No. We do have a shortcut here, so... Game. One more point and the lightsaber damage is increasing. Is this really the right planet? I'm not sure now. To be honest? Very unsure if this is the right planet.
That doesn't scare me. Yeah. Come for us next. Oh no! Oh no! 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 I can't.
Is this the way to go? Damn it, I don't remember. Thank you. This is gonna take forever. Come on.
Think we're doing okay, BD? Good.
I have no idea where the hell I'm going. Let's just hope I will find it.
Thanks, BD.
Let's hope this is the right way now. Thank you.
take a look.
New elemental. Ooh, I like that. Let's see, I have 5 out of 8. Jesus, there's 8 chests in this area. God damn. Come on, join me. Come on. Come on. Come to puppy. Can you just get the hell
you
over it?
Survived.
Defend something in here.
General Chiara, our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Are you sure about that? So we kill a kind of a mini boss here, which is good. Wait. Here we go. Oh my god.
Hey, BD.
Okay. Brother from another. Oh my god.
Right here, BD.
Skill point, sorry, another level. Oh my god. Ooh. How do I get in there? Good job. Thanks, brother. Thank you, man. Thank you. Feels like this is the exit. There's so many secret kind of rooms in this game. It's crazy. I love it. You see, this is the way out, isn't it?
Charges?
How far have you come in this game? To be honest, I really don't know, but I think we're going to visit the last planet today. I think we are pretty close to the end of the game. But I'm just guessing. Right now I'm exploring. I know I can get another healing canister. That's why I'm here.
Here's the stem.
Come on. I'm able to have dual swords if I want to, as you can see, but I'm not doing as much damage when I have dual. That's why I go single. Point. But now I do have the skill points to make it so I could do more damage with dual, but I need to level up that. Why would I want to? One thing, why are you able to cut droids and other animals in half but not stormtroopers? That's a good point, I really don't know. trying to figure out. You know how Disney is, they are strictly troopers or clones, right? Yeah, exactly. I don't understand. What am I supposed to do here? Confused. Oh! The door is being opened when I turn that on. So what can I do to make it stay open?
Got a jolt in you, BD? BD.
Damn it, I don't know what to do. I know.
In here, BD. Let's move, BD.
Can't turn off the Discord? No, apparently not. Somehow I need to get over there. When I turn this power on, the door is open, you see? And this part is turning. I don't understand why this is turning though. Run along the. I tried, but it wasn't possible. Damn it. I tried to run along the wall when that is like that. Let's see if that's even possible. You see? I don't know if that's possible. Damn it!
This is on this side. What the hell? Wait, I can't go back? Damn it! How do I get over there now? That is the question. Here we go again. Here we go again. Hey, hey, oh, hey, we go again. Wait, 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 wait.
Think you can help?